Hi, boys and girls. For our story today, we get to read a story by Curious George. It's called Up and Away, Curious George. George can swim. George, he's the monkey. George can climb. Stone wall. Look at that stone wall he's climbing. George can ride. He can ride his bike. Look at his bike. George can fish. Look at that fish. He's gonna catch a fish. George can fly. Kite. Look, he's flying his kite. Awesome working, boys and girls. You did so great. We're gonna do a fun reading activity next, okay? I'll see you then. Bye.